Pingo Canadian Landmark protects a unique Arctic landform, ice-cored hills called Pingos. Rising out of the flat tundra of the Northwest Territories, these hills provide a distinctive backdrop. Pingo Canadian Landmark features 8 of the nearly 1,400 Pingos found in the region, including Ibiuk Pingo, Canada's highest. Reaching 49 meters in height and stretching 300 meters across its base, Ibiuk is also the world's second tallest Pingo. For centuries, Pingos have acted as navigational aids for Inuvialuit traveling by land and water, and as a convenient height of land for spotting caribou on the tundra or whales offshore. Today, a short boat ride from Tuktoyaktuk lets summer visitors experience this unique tundra landscape from a boardwalk with great views of the largest Pingos.